Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to create a zip file in Windows 10. So guys, it is very simple and easy method. Firstly, you need to change the zip file to select in any video. Now right click on it. Now click on send to. Now click on compressing, etc. Click on it. You see this is convert in a zip file. So this way we can how to create a zip file in Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe my channel. Please comment this video work for you or not.